गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी, माय नेम इज़ तनिष परोहा एंड आई स्टडी इन क्लास 8 ऑफ KVRC हल्दिया एंड आई एम हियर टू टेल यू अबाउट द मेरिट्स एंड डीमेरिट्स ऑफ द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। एज वी ऑल नो, COVID-19 हैज़ रिजल्टेड स्कूल शट ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड। एज अ रिजल्ट, एजुकेशन चेंज ड्रामेटिकली विद द डिस्टिंक्टिव राइज ऑफ ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। By this, a person can avail to the education in any corner of the world just by a single connection of internet. Online classes could be beneficial and fun only if it is used in a correct manner. Some of the advantages in my list are below. Online classes allow the person to get the knowledge in his own time and speed. This helps him to absorb more knowledge. By online learning, we maintain social distancing. By this, we control the spread of coronavirus. Students who are sick or cannot come to the school also get the benefit of the same knowledge because they just have to wake up, put on their laptops and do their classes. It also gives the students a self-discipline because they wake up and do regularly what they have to do. But we all know, a thing has a bad and a good side. Now let's come over the opposite side of the coin. Some of the demerits in my list are that there is a very little conversation or interaction between the teacher and the student. So the student gets less supervised by the teacher. This results that the doubt in the student's mind could not be completed. The student's feedback in the online classes is limited. Because of this, many people stay idle in the class and do not listen what their teacher is telling. This also affects their personality development. Now, the last but the very big matter to worry is that it has a very bad effect on our mental health. Government is doing very much to decrease it, but however, we cannot completely control this. So this was all for the demerits and merits of the online education. I'll be back with another video. Till then, goodbye.